Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 4.5 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the line segment AB in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 4.5 cm. So this is a 4.5 cm line segment. Next, leveling here point A and here B. Okay. Now construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arcs by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay. Next, joining this, and this is the required perpendicular bisector. So leveling here point C and here D, and both the line meet at a point. So taking here point P. Next, here CD. So therefore CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the line AB, and by this way you can construct a perpendicular bisector to a line segment. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.